This is your Amtrak train 1-72 to Boston. The next station is New Rochelle. And this is what our ride home will look like tomorrow evening. We'll be back with more train simulator in just a moment. We'll be back in 60 seconds. telling you, the minute you walk, the minute you look away, that the catch is speeding. Does anybody know how to turn that off? Okay, so I guess in this game, Amtrak didn't stop at Bridgeport, where Metro North does. There is really the only difference between Metro North and Amtrak in this part is there's just less stops. By the way, if you enjoy these videos, please look. We are over 100 videos, and we have another 100 on the way, so nice to see this channel getting some traction. If you are taking the summer class of software applications, feel free to watch all of those walkthroughs. Click on the appropriate video of whatever assignment. I only have Excel and Access. I don't have PowerPoint. But if you go to another instructor by the name of Rebecca Reese, who is in Missouri, she teaches that class, and she has those walkthroughs as well. So, a lot of resources out there, and of course this is today's video. We head for Grand Central tomorrow, and then we head to Fenway for the big finish with Eduardo. Those lights that you see flashing, those are called ditch lights. Thank you. passing through Milford, and if you look off to the left, there is a really good restaurant that I went to with somebody that will not be named, called Founder's House. Ladies and gentlemen, we are now arriving at our destination in New Haven, Connecticut. At this time, I'm sure you have all your personal belongings. And now arriving, New Haven. This station is New Haven. As you leave the train, please watch the gap between the train and the platform.